young Hiro. He had walked to Ninja Mountain by himself. In his eyes, I saw what I had not seen for a thousand years. The powers to control Kuchi magic. I knew that teaching this ninja would be the most important task in my life. During the day, I let him live the life of a normal young ninja. But at night, I taught him the ancient technique of Kuchi to control the powers of nature. Possess its creatures to stop time. Make campfire really fast. Hiro and Futo, my last ninjas. Time is running out. Tomorrow, they too will have to go.